Opening statements are underway in the trial of a Rock Falls man facing murder, arson, and other charges in connection to a deadly fire in Sterling in June of 2020. Authorities say Stephen Coleman is the suspect in the fire that killed a 49-year-old woman and two girls, ages 8 and 13. Two people, a 35-year-old woman and 12-year-old girl, were rescued from the blaze. News 8 is following this trial and will bring you details as it unfolds.